So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
I know the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's well, it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Moving on down there.
Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We gotta find Jarvis and get out. Shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
Oh! Dr. Patner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Stop!
What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to have to.
Thank you.
It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here.
This is where they hurt them.
Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all these years ago. There is a chance for all the Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. Then one's cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish it didn't have to come to this. Fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. See you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Be the way in. Hulk, I think I found it. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Secondary system.
Thank you. should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? For shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. From Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out! Tony Stark's guitar! West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Oh!
different.
Thank you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?